Hey, this is Megan from Friends of the Earth and Dirt Radio at 3CR. So today we did our first show on 3CR, pre-recorded via Zoom, so that all the guests and co-hosts could stay in the comfort of their home during this period of physical distancing. And I was asked by 3CR to make a little instructional video on how I put the show together, just to get you thinking. It's by no means the only way to make a show, but if you're struggling for ideas on how you can make a show from home, then check it out and let me know your ideas on how we can improve it. So this is my Zoom account. You can get a free Zoom account that'll allow you to talk to three people for 40 minutes. Or otherwise you can use a paid Zoom account to talk to more people for longer than that if you need to. But yeah, this is what it looks like. This is my personal account. See, that's me up here. You go into your meetings and schedule a meeting. Here's one I've scheduled earlier. We can go into that and go start this meeting. So that will open the meeting up for everybody else. And in advance, you just want to send a link to your guests and then they can download the app on their own device and it'll open up in Zoom Us. And yeah, then you'll be able to chat to them. It's just like Skype. It's just a little bit better quality maybe than Skype, joined with your own computer audio. I'm the only participant here, but it looks like this if you're chatting to a few of your friends. You've got your mute down here and you'll start your video. So yeah, you can have a bunch of people in there. And this button here is what I use to record. So now we're recording and I just recorded the show like a live show. And then when you're done recording, you can hit stop and it'll become an MP4 when you end the meeting. So end the meeting down here and end it for everyone. And yeah, you see it's converting and then it saved an audio file onto my computer here in M4A. Now I have Audacity, but I found that this M4A file wouldn't open. So what I did was I imported it into my video editor. And then yeah, you can just see this is the audio file that we recorded. I had to edit out a few chunks because it was a bit awkward doing it the first time. I dropped the intro in front, just like using Cool Edit. And yeah, then I exported the file just like you would when you're done, export format, and you can export as an MP3. And then I just flipped that to Michaela and the show was done. Yeah, so that's basically how I did it. I'd be really keen to hear other people's ideas, and if anyone has any way to solve that M4A issue that I had to open up in a regular audio software, and if you can recommend programs, let me know. I'd love to hear them. And yeah, tune into the podcast at 3cr.org.au/dirtradio.